What's up, guys? Sam Jagger, more Jill Scott. This one's titled Family Reunion, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. It's definitely got like that family reunion vibe so far. I've never heard one.
We at the family reunion, telling jokes and playing spades. Uncle Dave is on the barbecue grill. Grandma bragging about the blanket she made for the new baby on her way. Even though the daddy ain't really ready.
Yo, this is, that's cold, bruh. Yo, Jill Scott is amazing, man. She is amazing. Holy crap, can we just, you know, just confirm that? Sheesh. The atmosphere of this song and the storytelling and everything, this is spot on.
For the new baby on her way, even though the daddy ain't really ready. This child is coming anyway. She made her famous potato salad. Somehow it turns out green. Maybe it's all the scallions. Could be the celery. But oh, taking it one step a day, but in my heart I know it ain't that way.
What can I say? It's family. And what can I say? It's family.
I juicy been drinking.
Okay, last time pausing. I just love the overall atmosphere of this song. They did a great job on this one. I'm not sure who produced it, but like the background chatter that you can just slightly make out, and like the outrageous laughs and whatnot in the back is truly good. This is amazing.
I'm juicy, been drinking again. Ooh, it's only 1:30 in the afternoon. Everybody tiptoeing round her. We all know she gonna be toe up soon. Saying all the things we like to say. Hope she gets around her cousin Lonnie. Cause we all know he got a little extra somebody on the side. it that what happened is worse. They knocked over Eleanor's lemon cake. You know the one she barely ever makes.
I'm not a huge fan of lemon cakes.
I want them to go. But somebody turn Frankie Beverly on the stereo. Cousin Ruby starts rocking, shaking her good hip and body. So we all fall into place, smiling.
Sheesh, man. Okay, Jill Scott. I see you. I feel you. That was definitely, without a doubt, top tier song. 100%. Like, the atmosphere of it. Like I mentioned, everything from the background chatter to the laughs to, like, the whole just, like, family reunion type vibe that was going on in the background. Yet, in the foreground with her singing, she was, like, kind of, like, breaking, like, a whole family. Like, it was dope. That was dope, man. That was just dope, man. I really, really enjoyed it. I thought she did a great job on it. And this could easily be one of the greatest Jill Scott songs that I've heard, in my opinion. Like, it's definitely up there. Honestly, it might be. You know, it was just amazing, man. She absolutely nailed it on the head with this one. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.